What up, odd jobbers? Welcome back to GINTAMA. Without further ado, let's watch episode 91. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta love GINTAMA. Like, for real. GINTAMA writing just doesn't get bad. It gets better over time. 100%. You know what? I'm just gonna skip the opening. Alright. Let's see. Lately, Kagura's health has not been too good. Lethargic. Oh. Kind of solution is needed. Ooh. Medical health care. Sounds like me every day. I want a kotatsu, but not in this weather though. It's really hot here, so there's no point in having kotatsu. She's so fat. When she gets so big, how do they have the money to feed her like that? Oh my god. Jesus. If you want to lose weight, move. Don't eat. I mean, there's some truth in that. I mean, it is true. I mean, I've gotten to that point once in elementary school. Every year just get bigger and bigger and you don't even notice until it's too late to see like an actual picture of yourself and you're like, wow. Like comparison, you're like, just like, wow, I got big. God, I want to eat that kind of food now. To lose weight easily. Wow. She got big. She looks like she's wearing a fat suit. Like, usually when you're big, your cheeks get bigger, but the cheeks are small. Oh my god, this whole episode. She's thick. diet dojo. Oh my God. All look like female sumo wrestlers. Gosh, she's already eating. Natto too. Oh my. Don't tell me she's gonna say she's pregnant. She's gonna say she's pregnant, isn't she? I knew it. Cosmetic surgery. Oh, it came out the back end. How she gets so big? Broken. Okay. Just the way, there's a just the way. I love it. I love the just the ways. That was scary. God. Thought she was a masochist. Why is she being a sadist? God. I freaking love all of them. Oh, my jaws. Oh, they hurt from smiling. What's her flavor? Literally the Hunger Games. For real. Battle of the Heroines. She gonna say her flavor? I knew it. Like who thinks of these things? You know, we're gonna have an episode dedicated to the diet of the heroines because they're gonna get super fat and they're gonna battle against each other. Who thinks of that? Imagine if they did that in Naruto. Oh my god. I feel like they did. Did they? I don't remember. It's been 5 days already. That's true. That is true. I can't wait. Wait, how did I miss that before? What the? mind games. Oh my God. This is deep. Deep strategic planning. Double trap. You've activated my trap card. Am I right? Oh my God. Wait, what happened with volume 3? Was in the anime? Oh, the Nato trap. Nato jutsu? This is actually a good matchup. She fooled him. Now that is a triple beat. Oh my God. Are you serious? That's actually a perfectly good banana to eat. See? True, I guess. Jesus. The Nato trap. Okay. What the? What? I must say though, that works perfectly for Catherine. Jesus. Jesus. Well, at least they're skinnier, though. I'd say it's worth. That's brutal, though. For real. Blessed though. Anything secret? Oof. Oof. Man. Like always, thank you, Odd Jumpers, for watching. And stay sweet.